Hey guys, Barry Love here, and welcome back to my Let's Play Pokemon FireRed. In the last episode, we defeated the 4th gym leader, Erica, and got our 4th badge. In this episode, we're going to explore Celadon City a bit more. There's still some stuff we got to do here. Let's see what this guy says. Munch. A man at the slot table lost it all at the slots. He's the eaten. What do you guys say? Psst, there's a basement under the game corner right here. Many buildings do have basements. I don't know why he's so secretive, but we'll go check out the game corner. Now that we have a game case, let's go in here. This way you come after you get coins for your coin case, and you get... Yeah, we don't have any coins right now, but you can get some TMs. Probably some good moves like Thunderbolt and stuff, and Flamethrower, but... And then, yeah, you get Pokemon here. Some of these Pokemon are... This is where you can only... Bleh! You can't catch these Pokemon, except Scyther here. And obviously Abra and Clefairy, but Dratini, you can only get here in the game corner, and Porygon too, so... Dratini obviously is a good Pokemon. It starts off bad, like, but if you can fully evolve it into Dragonite, it's pretty decent Pokemon. Polygon just not that great. Scyther you can catch later on. Probably go over him later. And then obviously those two. And what do we got here? Some useless hold items that I'll never get. But anyways, to get the coins you have to go in here. And you have to either come up to the stand here and buy, 50 coins I think. You just buy them with Poke Dollars. That's actually what it's called. It's not just regular money, it's Poke Dollars. But yeah, so you fill up your. But as you see, they're expensive, so you can't do that. Or you can play the game with the coins and like gamble. But it's pretty hard to do. I won't be doing it because I don't want anything from that thing. Yeah, you talk to so many people sometimes, they give you money. Yeah, well, coins. There you go. Let's see what this guy has to say. I'm gutting this poster, go away or else. Uh-oh. Then he just like throws down. I wanna look at the poster, he just gets super pissed off. Like piss a poster like some girl or something. Whatever, but he has some weak Pokemon, I don't know why. Some weakling like him is gutting it. Now your Primeape here, just boom. Primeape will destroy everything. Zubat. Oh, I might not destroy that so easily. That's a good upset there. Why not? Team's getting pretty good now. Oh, get as much level up. Sweet. Intimidated. So past few days actually, yesterday. Well, yeah, last night was New Year's Eve. So, had some fun last night. It was pretty sweet. Had some friends over and it was all fun, but I've been trying to upload videos, like, yesterday I've been having problems and today I had problems with my computer uploading videos, so I don't think I uploaded anything yesterday, so I felt bad with that, but I'll probably pump out a few videos today. I have to find a way to fix my problem. I'm actually uploading it on a different computer. I record it here on my computer, but then I go to a different computer to upload it. He's an external hard drive I have just to move it over there, but hang on, then he just like disappears in the wall. But what's to say? Hey, I switched behind the poster. Let's push it. We didn't even look at the poster. We just kind of ripped it out. And we'll find the secret rocket hideout here. So this place is pretty big. A lot of skippable battles and stuff, so I'll probably just like be cutting a lot. Like, I'm not sure exactly how to get through here, so yeah, let's go. So a skippable fight here. I'll be back. Okay, so come in here. It's a locked door. Oh well. I have to find it. I said I was a guy. I don't know which one's a skippable or not. Well, obviously this one, but some of them I'm not 100% sure what's skippable or not. So I might show a random battle here or there just to talk about stuff. But this guy is obviously skippable. So okay, let's keep going here. So seeing as it's New Year's and everything, if anyone made any revelations, like, for the new year, I made one, actually, to upload, stick to my uploading, like, a day, one upload a day, for the whole year, like, obviously, there will be days where I just can't for some reason, like, maybe because my computer's dying or something, but I'm gonna do my best, and even if I miss a day, maybe I'll just like make up for it by uploading like two on the next day or something. I don't know, but I'm gonna try to stick with this for the year. Yeah, I really enjoy doing this, and I'm gonna hope nothing goes wrong. I'm just gonna keep going and hope for the best. Oh, we got Mr. Million Pokemon Battle here, but now I'm probably just gonna cut the rest of this, so be right back. God, confusion's annoying. Gyarados got confused, and he was confused the entire, like, 5 turns, and he hit himself every time. Like, oh, it's annoying, but you got these panels here, arrows on it. You step on it, and it goes until you hit one of these blocks, but I remember back in the original Red that these things would go so slow. You have to watch it go slow, slow, slow. But they made the correct choice of speeding it up in this game, so. But it's just like puzzles, get through items and stuff. Just gotta do a little planning ahead and you'll find your way through. I don't even know where I'm going, actually. I'm just kind of going. I want to go over there, actually, but meh. This way. I want that item. Let's go get it. And we were lured by a super potion. Ah, well. And how do we get out of here now? And we have to go all the way back. Yeah, we do. Oh, well. All the way back. Holy. And speed through this. And there you go. And we made it through. Simple puzzle. So, go over here. We got this elevator. But we can't do anything on it yet because it requires a key. So, now the hunt begins for the lift key. Let's head on up. What we got in here? Some trainers. And a hyper potion. So skippable, skippable, skippable. Yeah. I'll just cut ahead and I'm gonna fight these two trainers. Just a bunch of Koffings, Grimers, and Rattatas. I think they get better Pokemon by now, but now that we're done here, let's head on down. Just keep on going deeper and deeper. Let's go get this item. I don't know why, but the Pokemon in here are like really weak. They're like, the highest level I've seen so far is like 21, so I don't know why everything's so weak. Like, we're just, like, Pokemon is dominating everything right now, but I think you can do this before you do the 4th gym, so maybe that's why I made it another place to get some more levels. Ooh, we got candy. Piece of candy. But yeah, I guess you can do this before we go to the gym, but oh well. I decided to do it this way. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, it's getting a little confusing. Is this a required fight? Oh my god, it is! No, it wasn't. Be right back. I could have sworn that there was a lot more required fights in this place, but apparently not. Ooh, black glasses. It's a black glasses is a whole item to give to a Pokemon that ups the power of dark type moves, but the only Pokemon that knows the dark type move on my team is Gyarados with Bite. Maybe I'll give it to it later, but anyways, come down here. Okay, this one is a required fight, so let's get right into it. A lot of TMs and useless moves, but this guy, he seems like he's just out of nowhere, like, but he is a required fight. The elevator didn't work. Who has the lift key? Oh, I think I know who. But we'll see. You got probably a Zubat. A coughing Grimer, a coughing Rattata, a coughing Raticate. It's the only Pokemon I've seen in here. Oh, and a Machop. Can't forget about the Machop. Anyways, easily dispose of these low-level Pokemon. Man, my team's getting pretty good now. I like it. Oh, Zubat. Oh, my bad. So I think he is Zubat. Has some bolts of lightning. Because I am Thor. The mighty Thor is a little yellow mouse. And a critical hit just to make sure you stay down. And there we go. Level 29 Pikachu. Defeated Rocket Gun. No! Sorry to say. Oh no, I dropped the lift key. Oh, apparently I had the lift key in his Pokeball. But it's actually a key. In the original game, after you beat him, you actually have to talk to him again for him to drop the lift key, so I had a little funny thing there, but now that we have the lift key from that idiot who just somehow dropped it after that, who knows why, but now we can go use the lift. Let's head to the lift. Here. Oh wait, we have to go through this puzzle again. Oh well, it's not that hard. Go, 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 go. Speedrunning, speedrunning. Speedrunning tactics. Yeah. Yeah, if this is the original game, I'd still be way back there waiting for the stupid things to go faster. But let's head in here. What floor do you want? No, I think we're supposed to go down, actually. Were we? I think so. Let's fight this guy anyways. Are you lost, you little mouse? Maybe. I actually am. Do you have a little mice with the tatters? Oh, I have a mouse. Pikachu. Oh, level 22. Oh my god, it's the strongest Pokemon we've seen so far, I believe. Oh, this is gonna poison him, isn't it? Oh, you know. Cool. Down goes the gun. What do you have? A coughing? A tatter? You have a tatter? Oh, eradicate. Ooh, maybe you have an eradicate. Oh, coughing. Poison Pokemon everywhere. This would be a good place for Mr. Mime to get some level, but Mr. Mime doesn't need experience because you can just get it whenever you want. It's all this boosted nonsense, but... we'll let Pikachu get it. I don't even know if this fight's acquired. I think I'm thinking of the wrong place, but I showed it just in case. Why? Because I felt like showing it. No, this is just the way back to the top, so... actually, I'm gonna heal. Be back. Oh yeah, let's head back into the lift now. Now that I know we have to go back down. So that guy's not required, but meh, I showed him anyways. Sue me. And there we go. Oh yeah, that's where I want to go. Over here. Got more items. We're just robbing the robbers. And stealing what they've stolen. But let's go over here. We got these two required fights, not that much. I know you! You know plans at Mount Moon! And now I'm about to ruin them here. I don't know. I don't know what they're planning here, but I infiltrated their lair and just started beating everyone for no reason. I just felt like it. Oh god, no, a sand shoe. That's not good. Well, Pikachu, time to take a seat on the bench. Yeah, let's get Primeape out there. Move down the bench. Put Primeape. Ow. Bastard. Give my taste of karate chop. Oh, don't you dare start this. Don't you dare. There we go. Get that sand attack out of here. There we go. Curveball here. We got some guys with different Pokemon. Sand Slashers. This is a Super Saiyan form of Sandshrew here, but not blonde hair, but... he's like Super Saiyan 3. He's like got a more angry expression than the innocent Sandshrew. Poison Sting. What? Oh, okay, thank god. And there we go, just karate chopping away to victory. Yeah. Ekans, let's get Pikachu back out there. Yeah, let's try to get all my Pokemon level 30. Why not? Oh, he cut into his third Pokemon, wow. Cut my attack all you want. Thunderbolt's a special attack. There we go. One hit? One hit? Nah. Nah, bite me all you want. Quick attack for the win! Yeah! There we go. Team Rocket Gun defeated. Burned again! Shocked again, I like it. And let's fight Mr. Man over here. How can you not see the beauty of our evil? That evil is ugly, like your face and your mother. And probably your Pokemon too. Yep. Ugly Ekans. Ew, that purple rattlesnake. Yeah, little light attack. All you want. Thunderbolt. Use your bolts of lightning. I don't know. I actually have to think about when I'm going to evolve my Pikachu. I should be ready to evolve soon. I don't even know why I'm waiting anymore. He learned Thunderbolt. But, meh. I'll probably check out when I want to evolve him. I could already maybe want to evolve him, but, meh. Sandshrew. Wait, was it Sand Slash actually? Yeah, whatever. Good, let's get out there. I think I have like the same Pokemon or something. Not Sandshrew, but... yeah, lowest attack. Doesn't matter, I'm probably gonna one-hit him with good old Water Pulse. Boom! Critical hit? No way! No why. There we go. Arbok! The evolved form of Ekans. Whatever will we do? That's what we're gonna do. Give it a shocking death. That'll shock the world. Cobra does. Belt backwards. Thunderbolt to you for the critical? Critical? Yeah, critical? Bite me all you want, dumb Arbok. These guys actually had different Pokemon. Amazing. And down he goes. Oh, and a nice level. Thank you, Oibok, for giving me all that experience. And we defeated him. Ay-ya-ya. I don't know what kind of sound that was, but... And the door is open, but what could be beyond the doors? We'll find out next time, because we're out of time here. So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos in the future, make sure to hit the subscribe button. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time.